We rise today to help join in declaring May Postpartum Depression Month. We know that a very significant amount of new mothers suffer from some sort of postpartum depression. But we also know that of all the mothers who suffer, a mere 15% actually seek and receive treatment for what can be a debilitating and very highly damaging disorder. There should be no shame and no stigma to any mother who suffers after the birth of their newborn son or daughter. There's a variety of symptoms involved when you suffer from postpartum depression, including, of course, depression, being lethargic, general feeling of down, and feeling disconnected from your newborn child. This is something that's very severe. It can really damage a mother's long-term health, and just as importantly, damage the health of her infant. And that's why it's so important that we get the word out about postpartum depression, and remember that it is an eminently treatable disorder. With treatment, medication, and therapy, a mother can be cured from postpartum and can go on to live a long and happy, productive life with her new child. And that's why I'm so proud to stand here today, joined by my colleagues, in declaring May to be Postpartum Depression Month. So thank you, Mr. Speaker.